Equestrian. I'll be racing this time in the cup and near the fence, the best to begin promotion. Unbounded out in front of Valina's travelling up very quickly. Sugar Dad is not very far away. Chief Thunderwing in the centre and going up very quickly around the outside of them then. Would have been Chief Thunderwing. But by the time they settle fully into stride and make their way out of the straight, Unquestrian is going to take them down to the mile. He's going to lead a length and a half in advance. In second place, travelling nicely, is Not Too Much Sun. A gap for the back of three parts of a length promotion. A Shoop Super Shag was at the head of the others, being followed then by Wonderful Colours. Back on the fence is Beach Dior. A Chief Thunderwing at the head of the others, Catlin. Verena's a fair way back in the event. And last of all at this stage of the race then would have been Sugar Dad. As they make their way along the back of the track and at the 1200 metres. And the pace is not all that quick. And bowling along in front, Equestrian was leading three parts of a length in advance of Super Shag. A length and three quarters further back behind them then would have been Too Much Sun, and on the outside of that one, travelling fairly well, is Wonderful Colours, and Super Dad's round the outside. A gap for the back of a length and a half then to Chief Thunderwing, moving up quickly. Promotion was three parts of a length away behind that one. A fair way back as Catlin, being followed then by Varinus. As they make the run to the brow of the hill, about four furlongs left to run, and getting to the front and travelling pretty well now as they come down towards the corner. As they make their way, 700 metres left to run, and a great race for the lead. Sees over on the outside, Helena's travelling up pretty well, or Varinus. A gap for the back behind them then running on as Chief Thunderwing, and around the outside, Beach Dior is coming home with a grand run in the stretch and settling for the run to the judge. And Sugar Dart over now the outside has got to the front. In the centre of the track is Super Shag, and Chief Thunderwing along the fences coming home with a grand run, and so also is the top weight, Varinus. Varinus has got to the front inside the distance. Varinus doing a little bit the better, and he's going to go on and score. Varinus has got there. Too Much, I mean, third place would have been Sugar Dad second, then came Beach Dior. A gap for the back then was Catlin. In behind that one at the head of the others, Chief Thunderwing weakened. Super Shag was the fair way back, so was Wonderful Colours. Being followed then by one a fair way back too was Equestrian, and one of last to finish in the event promotion, and he is actually last to pull up. Now here's another one. Now Too Much